वी हैव गिवन दैट 4 पावर x + 2 पावर x इज इक्वल टू 2n. देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ x. सो 4 इज 2 पावर 2. पावर x प्लस 2 पावर x इज इक्वल टू 2n. एंड x पावर a होल पावर b, इट इज x पावर a टाइम्स b, दैट इज इक्वल टू x पावर b होल पावर a. सो 2 पावर 2 होल पावर x विल बी 2 पावर x होल पावर 2 प्लस 2 पावर x इज इक्वल टू 2n. And if we take 2 power x is equal to t, then it is t square plus t is equal to 2n. And t square plus t minus 2n is equal to 0. And it is t square and plus t is plus 4t minus 3t minus 2n is equal to 0. And t square plus 4t, it is t times t plus 4 and minus 3t minus 2n, it is minus 3 times t plus 4 is equal to 0. And it is t minus 3 times t plus 4 is equal to 0. So either t minus 3 will be 0 or t plus 4 will be 0. And from here we get t is equal to 3. And t is 2 power x, that is 3. And if we take ln both side, then ln 2 power x will be equal to ln 3. And ln a power x is equal to x times ln a. So this will be x times ln 2 is equal to ln 3. And x will be equal to ln 3 by ln 2. And ln a by ln b, it is log base b of a. So it will be log base 2 of 3. And here t will be minus 4 and t is 2 power x, that is minus 4. And 2 power x is positive, minus 4 is negative, so it is not possible. So x is log base 2 of 3. X is log base 2 of 3.